Welcome back. This will be part 12 of Red Dead Redemption 2 story mode on PS5. I hope you guys really enjoy this. And if you don't, check out somebody else. Just kidding. We'll see you guys.
Hi, Tilly.
Always something around here.
You gonna deign to join us here?
You okay? Sean.
You gonna join me here?
Leave some drink for the rest of us.
Cheers to you too, English.
Easy, whoa. Yep. Hey, move it. Partner, good luck.
Come on, mister. It won't take long. How about we skip the small talk, eh?
You're okay, girl.
Hey, Arthur. Good to see you.
Why? You want rescuing again, do you?
No. I got a plan to make it up to you.
A plan like the Blackwater Ferry job, or like you going off scouting and ending up in jail?
Dutch said you was a big shadow cast by a tiny tree.
I don't even know what that means.
I thought you was a tough boy. Not one of those gentlemen. Trying to protect his riding clothes.
Well, I just know whenever things get real, you turn yellow, lose your head.
Yellow?
Sure seems that way.
So I guess you won't be riding with me to rob the banking coach comes about this time into Strawberry. I heard one of the O'Driscoll boys yapping about it while I was inside.
You and me? Do a robbery?
That's what I said, didn't I?
After you.
There's a spot up this way with a good view of the trail.
What are you doing anyway, camping out here like some crazy hermit?
Can't exactly stay in town now, can I? And like I told you, I ain't going back to Dutch without a peace offering.
So what's the deal with this coach?
What do you mean? Comes through about this time every day, like I said, the end.
I mean, how many men? Guns. Riders.
Nothing serious. It'll be fine.
I heard the bank's been hiring every trigger man they can get of late. The meaner, the better.
You worry too much.
Forgive me if I ain't wholly faithful in something an O'Driscoll told you when you was half drunk in a jail cell.
He kept yapping about her, saying how they've been hitting it on the regular. That's a good lead in my book.
Damn, O'Driscolls are everywhere now.
Bastards got a hold of most of Big Valley. Heard they took over some big ranch north of here.
How the hell you and Lenny end up down here, anyway?
Oh, you know how it is? Few loose ends. Drink here, drink there.
What loose ends?
Nothing that needs to concern you. I always pay my share.
It concerns me. When you put us in danger and we don't realize till it's too late. Like that move you pulled in Strawberry. Making me kill half the town just for your precious guns.
Precious they are. You need to roll a little looser, Morgan.
Looser? I seen you come full undone more than once now. And you only been running with us a few months.
Are we gonna rob this coach or bicker about it? What's done is done.
Guess we're robbing it.
Then let's do it. Yep.
This is the spot. Hold up on this ridge.
He should be here in a little bit. Hold tight.
Which way will they be coming in?
Should be from over there. We need to hit them fast before they get into town.
Just don't lose your head this time.
Of course, tough guy. They should be here any minute. Look, there they are. Right on time. Get covered up. Come on! Ride! Here! This is a robbery! Stop that coach right now!
What in the hell? Guns up! We...
Keep your face covered now.
It's just you and me, sweetheart.
I'll give it to them. They put up half a fight at least. Yeah! Baylock! Come on, boy!
Here. Fine new rifle, too. Here you go, Arthur.
From me to you. That's more your style than mine. What did I tell you?
Like licking butter off a knife.
Something like that. You don't want to just break it open here, be done with it?
Could be more than we can carry. And there might be a second crew of riders tailing.
All right, then.
Not to mention, we ride back in with a big take and a new wagon to boot. Dutch can't say we ain't pulling our weight no more, can he?
I ain't sure I trust this new act of yours one bit.
Listen, I know we got off on the wrong foot,
but I got no beef with you.
I reckon we're a lot alike, you and me.
Now, hold up there.
Dutch knows I'm a feller that gets things done, same as you.
Gets things done? You'd be wearing a California collar now if I hadn't broken you out of jail.
And I have expressed my gratitude, have I not? It's done. Main thing now is getting this haul back in one piece.
Shit! Now we're being robbed! Get across the river!
What the hell?
Get out of there! You dumb bastards!
Damn!
You okay?
I think so. Just keep your...
Crystals! I can save you! Fuck it!
is it? Every job I do with you ends in a pile of dead bodies.
Since when did you have a problem killing O'Driscoll's?
You've got a point.
Let's strip this coach, then. It clearly ain't going nowhere now. You know, we should really pick up a lock breaker one of these days. Save ourselves some bullets.
Yeah, because saving bullets is such a concern of yours.
That should do it.
Come on, let's see if all this was worth it.
All I see is you, me, a river full of dead O'Driscoll's, and a lockbox. I'd say we're golden here, Morgan. Look at that. What's the cut here?
It's good. Just make sure the gang gets its piece.
Yeah, yeah. Like I said, big shadow, tiny tree.
And like I said, that still don't mean nothing. Get out of here. Go see Dutch. Make sure you ain't followed.
I know, boss. I know. It's been fun.
Yep.
Ah, I recognize that face. Go on, have yourself a quick nosy. Okay, let's see. So old Bob Crawford was livid about his coach getting robbed. I was very sympathetic.
There you are. So, what are you aiming for today? Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. How about you get some new sights for this, huh? Essential, I reckon. I'd recommend loading up on extra ammo. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Hey, beautiful condition. Keep it up. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. You know what? Bet you could use some rifling on this thing. Well, it doesn't hurt to stock up on ammo. You never know. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you.
Let's have a look.
A couple of workers lost their feet in the harvest that, you know, that place there last summer. Now, the foreman's advertising like it's the best job going.
Carry it with pride. It's a nice piece and all, but I'd personally add some rifling. Take it or leave it. Smile on your face, guaranteed. We could do a lot with this. New trigger, brand new bolt, your pick. Fine piece. You know what? I bet I can make this piece work a lot better for you. Bolts, triggers, parts, back here. I'd recommend loading up on extra ammo. I bet this will shoot better with some new sights. You'll love it. We could do a lot with this. New trigger, brand new bolt, your pick. You know what? I bet I can make this piece work a lot better for you. Bolts, triggers, parts, back here. Yours now. Good, good. If it weren't for all the bounties running around New Hanover, I'd be out of business.
I'm real excited to try this.
Hey, Robert,
thank you for your help.
Yeah,
Yeah. Yeah, well, you know.
What are you doing?
Howdy.
What's the matter with you?
Hey there.
How's it going?
Well, it ain't going at all. We're broke. We're about ready to call it quits, to be honest with you. Listen, I hate to ask, but is there any way that you could help us get the supplies that we need to finish?
All right. Here you go. But you best not be playing me for a fool.
Oh, I ain't, mister. I swear.
I was really hoping to get out of this.
Come on, girl.
Get up. You something. Yep. Let's go, girl. Yep.
Can I help you?
Just taking a look.
We're with the Appleseed Timber Company. Head foreman. We're still getting started on this site, but we should have some fine Big Valley lumber for sale very soon if you're interested.
I'll keep that in mind.
We should be further along by now, but what can you do? I mean, look at these dolts. There's not a brain between them. Listen, you got any supplies for sale? Food? Medicine? Starting to run low. I can't spare anyone to go into town, not the way things are going. I'd be happy to pay premium for them. Appreciate it. That should help keep us going.
Come on. There, girl.
Need a transport, sir.
Get this off me. I'm going numb. Keep on. It's getting. Oh, God. You did it. Praise Jesus. Oh, God. I gotta grab something for the blood. Thank you. Oh, I was done for. You saved me. Thank you. Take something from my back for the trouble, though. I'm gonna take a minute now. My leg feels like it's on fire. And to think, I almost didn't bring the trap. I'd be dead now, if not for you.
Here. You
Yep. Whoa. Okay, there. Okay, girl. Yeah. Easy there. Easy now. There we go. Easy, girl. Easy, girl.
All right, this concludes chapter 11, or part 11. I think 11 or 12, I don't know. I'll figure it out.